Previously,
no.
Ha.
Oh, come on, don't cry. It'll be okay.
No, it won't.
You are not helping.
Hello, have you not learned who I am yet?
Well, if you're not gonna help, then please...
Oh, I didn't say I wasn't going to help. I just enjoy other suffering. Okay, well, that's enough of that. Listen up, maggot. I'm going to tell you how to bring that fat bitch back to life.
You can do that.
Bitch, who the hell do you think I am?
Right. Point taken.
Okay, here's what I'm going to need. A camera, a pig, and a new private island.
And so it must be done. Onward!
Wait. How are those gonna help you bring Santa back to life?
Well, geez. If you don't want presents and to bring peace and joy to the whole damn planet, then fine.
Alright, where do we find these things?
Bitch, I don't know. Figure it out.
I don't have the slightest idea where to start.
Do you know where to end?
Please, other me, I need to think.
Maybe these guys can help us.
Huh? Hey, do you guys mind?
Hey, you guys hear what this smoke is saying?
I hear you, boss. This chump has been all rude and shit, telling us to step off and shit. Maybe we should bash his head in and shit.
Gee, am I always the violence? Can't we all just...
Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Hey, would you guys know where I could find a camera, a private island, and...
Man, if you need a camera, there's a shop right there. Well, you said an island. Man, I heard that MOOC teacher saying she's got an island somewhere up her ass.
Upper bum? Yo, maybe we should shop around.
That was an expression. And we're lucky enough to find one. We're not shopping around.
Man, you talking to yourself? You're fucking nuts.
I'm not crazy, I swear! I just have a split personality and hear voices in my head.
That doesn't sound any better, man.
Sounds like you're crazy to me, Jump.
Hey, you sell cameras, right?
A little boy in my store.
Hi. I'm Link, and I need a camera.
Are you a model?
No.
Why did you say no?
'Cause I'm not.
I am.
Seriously?
Hey, kid! I got a camera for you! Do some modeling for me and you can have it! Don't worry about not having experience, though. Modeling isn't hard. Just do what I do.
Do it! It will be easy!
I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, mister.
Wonderful! Now come along to my back room. I have a few outfits that I think would look amazing on you.
See, that was easy.
Can we not talk about that, please? And just move on?
Why? I think we looked good.
Hey, look, we're here. Excuse me. I heard you have an island that you're looking to get rid of.
Do you have joy?
I'm sorry?
Joy. The most wonderful shit that just won't quit with the cravings of ended. Give joy. Such pleasant pendants. Oh.
If you mean joy pendants that the Bokoblins drop, I've got like 20 of those.
Oh, joy! Here, take these stupid deeds to an island paradise. No, give me those pendants. I need a fix.
Wow, that was easy. I have an island now.
Not yet.
What? But you just...
You don't own nothing till you get to that island and say hi to the door. It's a magic door.
Well, I've seen weirder than a magic door. Just get my talking boat and head over there then. Hello, door. I'm Link, the new owner. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. Boat! This door's being a jerk.
You're talking to a normal door.
Okay, so now just the pig.
Yeah. And I think I know where to get one. Hey, Rose, can I have one of your pigs?
Not by the hand of my chin.
Gross.
But, now that I think about it, I can't give you a pig if you bring me these items three. Item the first.
No! You can't be serious.
I will eat you.
What?
You know what I think we should do?
What's that? Sorry, Rose! I did it. I got it all.
Sorry, what? Oh, yeah, right. The whole Christmas thing. Cool. Yeah, you can put those in the corner. Thanks, Maggot.
But don't you need it to revive Santa?
Oh, yeah. No, he's not dead.
What?
Yeah, not dead. Actually, you've known him all your life. Too bad the old fuck went senile.
No. You can't mean...
Somebody pooped in my pants again!
Well, sorry, other me, but we've done all that we can do.
What? You're just giving up?
Well, unless Tingle here can cure Alzheimer's, we pretty...
Ahem.
You have a cure for Alzheimer's, don't you?
Maybe. I mean, recent studies have shown that Alzheimer's is connected to diabetes. So, we know how that tubby fuck got it in the first place.
And the cure?
Fuck a cure for Alzheimer's. You just need some Christmas magic. And to get that, you need...
What? What now? How much more must I do?
Bitch, you interrupt me again, and there won't be anything that you can do. With your legs, that is. Now, as I was saying, you need to expose Santa to some Christmas magic, and he should return to normal.
And where?
I'm getting to that, maggot! You need to find Christmas magic in the hearts of those who still believe.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means that the magic is in all of us. From every boy to girl, every man to woman, every bird person to wooden thingy thing. We all need only to believe to unlock the magic. And let the spirit of the holidays rush over us and free Santa. Because Christmas isn't just a season. It's a wonderful feeling, dammit. And it's a feeling that I can't shake.
And what that candy-coated puke fest shows us is that your other personality should have more than enough Christmas magic to revive that walking diabetes commercial.
Okay. So let me get this right. You're saying all I ever had to do is go and see Orca back at my home island, where I just came from with the pig.
You know there's an island, like, right next to us that has pigs, right?
You're not helping!
You know, I'm really starting to think you are forgetting who I am and what it is I do.
Okay, let's get this done now!
Hey, Billy! Have you been polishing your penis like I taught you?
Santa?
Santa! Now that's a name I haven't heard in a while! He's the big red guy with horns, right?
I should have known. Tingle lied. Again. I wonder if having a split personality affects your memory.
No! I believe! Santa! I believe!
Okay. Maybe he is Santa. Well, I wasn't expecting the sleigh, but an explosion as a result of the other me? Yeah, that sounds about right.
Ho, 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 ho! Link, my boy, after so long, I'm finally Santa again!
Well, the other me is the real cause.
Other you?
Hi, Santa. It's good to see you again. It's me, Link. For this year, I want...
Oh, no, not this Link again!
Santa, what are you doing?
No offense, kid, but the other you has got to go!
Merry Christmas, one and all. And for your presents, look what I found.
Well, big day's only a few hours away now. I'm sure you're all looking forward to it as much as we are.
You might hear some reindeer on your rooftop, or Jack Frost on your windowsill. But if someone's climbing down your chimney, you better load your gun and shoot to kill.